We're here in my hometown of Cowan, where a approaching K442 is going to have quite the consist. Let's just watch and see. You may be surprised what's on it. Kind of a nice little thing to see, a Tier 4 SC70 AH on the lead there. He had a KCS SC70 ACE trailing second, and a KCS AC4400 as the third unit. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Here on a little bit of a dreary day on a Tuesday in February, right here in Cowan, it's always good to get any kind of surprise, especially on a train. Well, W890 is actually making his way through. He'll have a UP SD70 ACE leading a KCS unit right behind it. And from what I hear, these guys are wasting no time.
Got them pushers on the bottom.
Mash that cylinder button there, Mikey. Hey. She cylinder button for me. There's a bunch of oil on the rail up through there.
Thank you.
pretty fun train to watch two EMDs in charge of a short train. I hope you all enjoyed that. A lot of those tankers, they had a bit of snow on top of them, considering where they came from. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. Here on a different day, here in Decherd, Tennessee, K443 is going to have another CP leader, but it's going to be solo on the front with a UP attached to the back as a DPU. We're actually going to get this thing before they get to Cowan, because due to regulations, they can't have another unit on the end if the pushers are going to push it over the mountain.
Thank you.
Now that was unusual.